Hello everyone and welcome back. A rat on the pitch in the Etihad Stadium. During the match against Sheffield United, with the rat seemed to be moving around the pitch with no worries and staying calm. Seems the rat came to see City presenting their trophies they have won in the 2023 season, with Manchester City end up beating and secure their win again with thanks to Rodri goal and Julian Alvarez, and help City finish the year with a win. What a day for the rat.
È cara, se sei a caro e...